Hello, I'm Stéphane Bourgognac, and I want to tell you my favorite hotel in the world. The one I prefer, I think, it's for business affair, is the Park Hyatt in Tokyo. I love it because it's a very nice building, very relaxed, very zen atmosphere. And I made a party there for the 10th anniversary. It was very good. I love this place. It's the place where they make the movie. Sofia Coppola, Lost in Translation. I also love the W Hotel. I had one in Seoul, now one in St. Petersburg. You have also New York, Istanbul, all over the world you have some. I love it. I have to say also Hotel Coste in Paris because it's my place. It's like my second house. I like this place because it's funny to have the restaurant downstairs, you can have fun, you can see a lot of people, the music is good, it's my music, but I'm joking. what else? I like also in New York a hotel, it's not the best hotel in New York, it's just the place is good, it's a meatpacking, it's called the Ganzenwurst. I love this place, in front of the Pastis, very famous restaurant in New York. What else? We have in Paris also l'Hôtel Amour. I like this place, small place, but nice. Also we have Miami, very good, the Setai Hotel. Like Park Hyatt in Tokyo, very chill out atmosphere, very relaxed, very zen, very Chinese, Japanese. Where else? I was also in Moscow to the Ritz, it was perfect, nothing to say. Just a big hotel, famous hotel. I think that's it, maybe a lot, but are you okay with that?